And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Well, six competitors in the ring, but only one team will prevail.
Three-on-three, let's get it on.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's trying to mangle his face here. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Seen him do that before. He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
First time for everything, I guess. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Breaker.
Oh, the dreaded breaker is hit again. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He executed that maneuver. He's starting to stumble here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
section.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Perfect form on that tackle. He's struggling a bit here. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Never say never.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
What a reversal.
Whoa, trying to put him away.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Whoa, man.
Here's a fact for everyone at home. All sorts of dangerous things can happen to you in this type of match.
Clutch. Reversal.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Hang on. Got down deep
and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Nice reversal there.
And the ref sees the tag.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
That's true. And after already using his finisher once, he's probably wondering what he has to do to win this thing.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. He was able to reverse that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
He's showing no signs of letting up. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
I
A systematic attack here.
There's the tag. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, the snake with a big reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, this spells trouble right here. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
He saw that one coming. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Back into the ring now.
He's starting to stumble here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I still say he's in a very favorable position.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's making a statement here with this attack. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He whiffed that one.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
Wow. He was quick as a corpse on that one.
Oh, my gosh. Did you see his head?
Here's a cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
He's sending a message to the room here.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
To show this level of aggression at this point in the match is truly impressive, isn't it, Cole?
I can't believe he's still doing it.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here are your winners, Sergeant Jake the Snake Roberts and Ted DB Austin.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
The arena is...